More than 400 people were turned away at the four designated wet markets that are called hotspots as authorities enforce stricter entry rules. The new restrictions are based on an odd-even last-digit identification number system. Chloe Chu has the story.
Chong Pang Market is one of the four hotspot markets identified. Despite the enforcement of stricter entry rules, no one was turned away when CNA was there from 7 a.m. to 9 a.m. From what we observed, those who came down had even last digits on their identification cards. Queues were also shorter, and most shoppers we spoke to said they felt safer.
No, it's not really that crowded.
So more
discipline. People have respect, you know, the social distancing as well. So it's good.
不会说很多人，现在比较好了，不会像以前这样哦，比较少了，比较好。
It's very good.
So it's very smooth, is it?
Yes.
Many said they found out about the restrictions from news outlets and social media platforms like Facebook and WhatsApp. But the changes haven't affected their daily routines.
没有啦，我一样啦，睡起来有空就来这样啦。
Do you have to change your marketing timing? So last time you come earlier, now you come later, or is it?
It's normal.
Actually, myself, I normally came earlier, so it's okay for me.
The situation was slightly different at this nearby Sheng Siong supermarket in Punggol. It was flagged as a potential hotspot by authorities due to its high traffic. There is no official sign with entry restrictions for now, but staff were seen conducting temperature checks at the entrance and trying to limit the number of customers entering the supermarket. NTUC FairPrice says it's adopted measures like mandatory temperature checks and limiting the number of customers in store. Dairy Farm, who owns Cold Storage and Giant Supermarkets, have also adopted similar measures. It says contact tracing will be done at stores with high traffic flow. National Development Minister Lawrence Wong earlier said they may look at implementing similar entry restrictions at popular supermarkets.